Hallelujah. Glory to God. This is Prophetic Intercession with Amel. You are welcome to this channel. If this is the first time you're seeing me or the first time you're coming across my videos or deciding to click on it, God bless you. You are welcome. I'm always excited each time I have a word from the Lord or I have the word of God to share. Hallelujah. On this channel, if this is your first time on this channel, we share the word of God. I give you prophetic words and prophetic declarations as the Lord lays in my heart and as He gives me utterance. I also intercede with us that the promises of God over our lives manifest speedily. Hallelujah. This prophetic word is for somebody. You did nothing wrong. As a matter of fact, you did good, but they are repaying your good for evil. It is not just common to you. Even the psalmist said it in the book of, I don't know, Psalms what, that he did good, but he was repaid for evil. But I want to pray one prayer point for you, that their evil judgments against you shall not stand. Their evil judgments against you shall not stand because you did nothing wrong. Okay, Psalms 38 and verse 20 says, they repay me evil for good and hate me for standing for the right thing. They repaid you evil for good and they hate you because you did not do anything wrong. They just hate the fact that you did the right thing. God will fight for you because you did nothing wrong. Do not worry. Maybe they have already threatened you. They have tried to, you know, send threats to you about what you did or about what you are doing. God says He's going to fight for you. He will fight for you because God is a God of justice. He will not sit and watch injustice being done to you. He's going to fight for you in Jesus' mighty name. May the Lord bless you and keep you, cause His face to shine upon you. May He be gracious to you and give you peace, the shalom of the Lord, nothing missing, nothing broken, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.